And he'll keep it on the ground to Carter. A lot of space up the middle. 10-5 touchdown. Michael Carter on the right side of the line. Javonte Williams, the back in the game, standing next to Sam Howell. Howell to throw. Now he'll scramble, picking his way through the line. Has a first down and more. Sam into Western Carolina territory over the 30 and pushed out of bounds. Howell claps his hands once, twice, and now he's going to throw right over the middle. Antoine Green snags it, dives for the score. Antoine Green, his first catch of the season, is a touchdown. Howell in the shotgun, claps his hands. He will hand off to Javonte Williams, and the seas part for the touchdown. Carter to the right of Sam Howell. 28-3 Carolina, 34-3 Carolina, as Howell hands to Carter, who cruises in for his third touchdown of the day. Combined on that special teams tackle, as Western will keep it on the ground. Reva Hasek rips into the backfield and takes down Donovan Spencer. Howell in total, 19 of 22 for 261. He's going to throw again. Has all day to throw. Lobs it to Newsom. Touchdown. Just placed perfectly into the arms of the Tar Heel senior for six. So it's going to be third and goal from the two. Three receivers in the formation. Have to think Carolina keeps it on the ground. They do to DJ Jones. And for the first time in his Tar Heel career, he finds the end zone for six. So to hold our breath and see which bowls actually happen, as another nice defensive play by Kamen Rucker. And after emptying the bench in the second half, get the victory by the final score of 49-9 here in Keenan Stadium.